losing to Express Football Club by 2-1. And winning up against Sports Club Villa. But a loss against the chance here for...
Even goals were scored in the two Star Times Uganda Premier League matches between URS setting the stage by putting four past Male Heroes in the East before Vipers overcame AC Villa at St. Mary's Stadium in Chitende. Ivan Ahimbi Sibwe grabbed these highlights by plundering a hat-trick for URA before Amisi Rwangandi wrapped a 4-0 resounding victory at Imbale Municipal Stadium. The attacker scored in the 9th minute when he headed in off a cross from the right before stabbing home his second on 16th minute after Mbale Heroes goalkeeper Paul Mujampwani spilled the ball. Ahimbi Sibwe completed his hat-trick on the 33rd minute with his controlled ball as he took up the penalty before firing home.
That's kind of a pace, but another cross laid inside, another cross here, but second goal here for all in white. So now Aliro Moses, a good chance here for your football club. The shot here inside at the back of the net. So another beautiful evening here for your football club as Moses Aliro scores the third goal inside at the opening at 34 minutes played so far.
Later under Kitende floodlights, Vipers had to come from behind to beat title rivals AC Villa 2-1 as Elvis Chiwanuka gave the visitors Villa the lead on the 36th minute before Unicentamo leveled matters just 2 minutes later.
Boy, that was cooking! Real cooking! And the cock draws first blood! The cock is crowing in Chitende! Listen to the sound of the cock! Listen! Unicentamo! Hardly a minute of excitement for the Joko! The Viper comes back! In this game, you have to keep your eyes on the prize! In this game, Viper's here! All best in your exams is the message for the senior four candidates. That's your message. Unfortunately,
Roger Soraj then won it for Vipers on the 53rd minute to move the Venoms to 7 points, but in fourth behind URA on goal difference. The matters had to really be waited. Villa's second defeat of the season has the Jogos in ninth on 6 points. The Blues took the lead on the 36th minute when Chiwanuka finished off a quick passing move with a thunderous strike inside the penalty area. Vipers immediately hit back thanks to a poor pass from a Vipers defender, which Milton Karisa stole and crossed off from Sentamu to equalize the 38th minute. Toraj completed Vipers' comeback with a winner on the 53rd minute when he turned in a corner from the right.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.